UUP?
Well, it's very clear that the supporters of the UUP, the voters of the UUP, many members of the UUP, indeed many of their MLAs privately, their MP, their boss at Westminster, David Cameron, who says he's very unhappy at not being able to persuade them, all of that indicated very clearly that what was going on was play acting.